let's be honest, where have we in the state of Tennessee been lacking in the past few years? And we have ranked close to the bottom, 41st, 42nd, 46th, and of course that is education. And I've watched in my 20 years of legislature as the Democrats act like they were for bettering education in the state of Tennessee, but they were all about the adults and not about the children. And let me just tell you a few things that we've done. Very controversial, to say the least. And I want to hand it to the legislators in this room that have the guts to stand up to the teachers' unions, had the guts to do what they know is right to make sure we did this. We actually abolished collective bargaining for the teachers' unions. I've always been one that felt that public employees should not have the right of collective bargaining, and we did that in the state of Tennessee and eliminated it. Something that's an entitlement, but something that's automatically given to you, but tenure is something that you actually earn. Before we pass this bill, I see Doris Gresham sitting right in front of me, Chairman of Education. Most of this came through her committee. 98.7% of the teachers that were eligible for tenure got tenure. That can't be right. And we made it something that you earn. We actually made test scores be a part of the teacher's evaluation. And I'll tell you, I go on and on what we've done to give schools, give parents a choice. Where they send their kids. And you say that may all be something good, but what's it doing? Well, thank goodness, we put measurements in place. Let me just tell you a few facts on how we all, as I travel this country and speak to other states, one of the rising stars in education in the nation. For three consecutive years now, since Republicans have majority, the gains on assessment tests have gone up in the state of Tennessee. We have 91,000 more students in elementary school and middle school that are proficient in math. 91,000 more than 3 years ago. We have 52,000 more students that are proficient in middle school science than they were just 3 years ago. And we're one of only two states that have had double-digit gains in graduation rates in the last 3 years. So we're making it work. We're making it work. And I want to take just a minute tonight to single out somebody. He's been in the press a lot lately and taking some heat. And that's our Commissioner of Education, Kevin Huffman. Kevin is a great guy. And he thinks outside the box. He thinks what's best for the students, not just what's best for the adults, for the teachers. Status quo wasn't working, folks. Status quo was not working. We were staying at 41, 42, and now we're moving up. Status quo in education, period, is not an option. So we're making those gains, we're making those changes, making those tough choices.